click the Developer tab on the ribbon. In the Code group, click the Visual Basic button. Excel opens the Visual Basic editor, which shows the code for the top three macros.